Ugh. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Science!